Welcome to RaiGurukul.com. I'm Deepak Rai, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to bulk update user story in Rally. Whether you are dealing with changing priorities, updating status, or assigning new owners to multiple user story, bulk update feature will save your tons of time. So let's get started. First of all, bulk updating user story is a powerful feature in Rally that helps you to make changes to multiple stories at once. Imagine you have got dozens of user story that needs to be assigned to different owner or updating their status. You need to change the priority for several stories. Doing that manually one by one would take forever. But with bulk updates, you can handle all of this in just a few clicks. Here, I will show you how we can do it. To start with this, first, you need to have the proper permissions in place. Then only you will be able to do it. And if you are visiting this channel first time, feel free to hit like and subscribe button. Your feedback always matter for me, and this gives me more encouragement to create more videos on Rally. As I mentioned, first you need to have the proper permission in place when you are doing these type of bulk operations, and mandatorily you should have some informations in your account or in your projects. To start with this, first you have to navigate into the user stories, and from here you can see all the user stories exist here. Now if you want to change the schedule state or maybe to do status, then also you can do it. Here we don't have any fields, priority fields available. I wanted to add priority here. I will just add, as of now it's not having this. Maybe let's start with updating this releases. Now I wanted to update for all those issue types or user story release version. For doing that, we have to just select the user story which I wanted to update it. For doing that, click on edit, and from here I will select release. This sections, once you'll add the release, here you have to select the release version, whichever versions you wanted to upgrade it. As of now, I've just selected one fields, but you can also do it for the multiple fields. Here you can see we have updated all those user story release versions very quickly. This is so fast and quick where it will save you a lot of time and effort. Apart from this, we will also select multiple fields together. Instead of just selecting one field, we'll also select multiple fields together. Click on edit operations, and here you can change the color. Instead of red or blue color, I wanted to mark this as green. Here, that's one. Second, I wanted to update the releases again, or maybe owner or parent name, or maybe milestone or iterations. Here we'll select unscheduled. If I wanted to select one more fields, I will add it here. Name is specifically for one user story, so it's better not to select this. But here, let me consider I wanted to update the ready status. So here I will select yes and then click on apply. Important part is, whenever you are updating any user story in bulk, make sure the informations which you are selecting should be aligned with your project's requirements. Otherwise, if you are changing for the bulk operations, it might impact the user, because this is a project management tool. Multiple users are working together. Many team members are working together. If you are making some changes which is not right, which might impact to your other co-colleagues. So that's the reason. Be carefully, do this operations, and you can make your life easier. Now, once I will select apply, this will update all those fields for which we wanted to update it. Even we can update for the plan estimates, owner, to do, all these things we can do it very quickly without spending much time into that. That's it for today. Guide on bulk updating user story in Rally. If you found this video helpful, please hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. For more Rally tips and Agile best practices, your support helps us to create even more valuable content for you. Now, I would love to hear from you. Have you tried bulk updating in Rally yet? How do you manage large scale changes in your projects? Drop your thoughts or any questions you have in the comments below. I'm always happy to help you. Thank you for watching.